Good evening. I'm Dr. Emmett Brown. I'm standing on the parking lot at Twin Pines Mall. It's Saturday morning, October 26, 1985, 1:18 a.m. And this is temporal experiment number one.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me that you built a time machine? Out of a DeLorean?
The way I see it, if you're gonna build a time machine into a car, why not do it with some style?
Whoa, wait a minute. Doc, are you trying to tell me that my mother has got the hots for me?
Precisely. We don't need money.